The makers of Sanju, which is creating waves at the box office, have hosted a grand success party for their film, which was attended by the film's cast and crew. Ranbir Kapoor, who plays the titular role of Sanjay Dutt, has had the highest opening of his career in Sanju. He kept it casual as he opted for a black tee and ripped denim in a party on a rainy Monday night. Rajkumar Hirani's Sanju features Ranbir Kapoor, Vicky Kaushal, Diya Mirza, Anushka Sharma, Sonam Kapoor, Paresh Rawal, Manisha Koirala, Jim Sarb, Bhavan Irani in key roles. Manisha Koirala, who plays Sanjay Dutt's mother, Nargis Dutt, in the film, opted for a classic white and blue combination. Diya Mirza, who stepped into the shoes of Dutt's wife, Manita, arrived in a glittering gold dress with husband Sahil Sanga. She was all smiles as she posed for the cameras. Karishma Tanna, who had kept mum about her character in the film, attended the bash in a stylish pink nude-coloured dress. Arshad Warsi, who had earlier grabbed attention for his remarks on Ranbir Kapoor playing Sanjay Dutt, also posed for the shutterbugs. Apart from them, Paresh Rawal, Rajkumar Hirani, Sonu Nigam, Monali Thakur attended the party. Sanju brings to fore the life and times of Bollywood's controversial actor Sanjay Dutt, his bond with his father Sunil Dutt, his many romantic affairs, brushes with the underworld, addictions, and his prison time, among other things, have all found their way in the film. Sanju is also the biggest opener of Ranbir's career. Beshiram made an opening collection of ₹21.56 crore, while Sanju made 34.75 crore in its opening day. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.